Jesus Christ. Almost just freaking took my rotors out on takeoff here. Welcome back, Pack. Streaker 6 here. Ever since the new flight model came out, a bunch of us, including me, have been having issues with the helicopter rolling, or with the Apache helicopter rolling left or right, or even sometimes wanting to dip forward. When you're about to lift off, and this seems to only happen to me when it's on cold start. I've tried many times on the hot starts and it doesn't seem to affect me. So what I have found to alleviate that, here, let me get started up here real quick, is quite simple. It seems as though the trimmer happens to be just kind of randomly setting itself. I'm not sure if it's something I'm doing with my stick prior to, or if it's just a bug with the DCS coding for the helicopter. Not quite sure on that yet. So basically, flat out and simple, it's reset your trim right before you take off and your stick should be sitting just fine. I don't seem to have too many issues. Every once in a while I have to reset the trim a couple of times to get it to take. Now, like I say, I'm not sure if it's something I'm doing with my stick. I don't have trim set up on my sticks as any binds, because as we all know, I don't use trim. And now that I've got these VKB sticks and I don't have any springs in there and I just use full tension, there's my trim right there. My sticks stay where I leave them. So give you a little example here in just a second once we're all started up, and I'll get my self throttled up, trying to make this quick for you. So sorry about over throttling a little bit there on the startup, but I'm just trying to make this a little bit quicker for everybody. Okay, now that I'm all started up, we'll take him a look. You can see my sticks there. As you can see, doesn't seem to throw quite as much to the right. Well, actually, I may be incorrect here, but the feel on my stick, I'm almost maxed out to the right when I pull it over to center. So watch this. Now I've got my cyclic stick centered. And right control and T, and my stick is now centered for some reason. Like I say, I don't know if it's a bug or if it's because I don't have a spring in mine and my sticks aren't completely centered when I'm starting up that it's doing that. But if you're having the same issue, I'd say just hit the trim reset.
Welcome to the channel. Like and subscribe. Click the bell. Click the link.
The default bind is left control and T. If you don't have it bound, I'm too lazy to bind it. I just hit left control and T because I don't use trim. It's the only time I have to do it is when I'm doing a cold start and getting ready to take off. Or if I start tipping to the left or the right. There you go. Quick, simple, and to the point. You got any feedback for me, leave it in the comments below. And hey, thanks for watching. Streaker 6 out.